if in 5 years, whatever time being, there the general populace of Bermuda says, we want homosexuality, guess what? Then that's what it'll be. But that's not today.
After legalizing same-sex marriage for the second time, will Bermuda take it away again?
I have gay friends, you know, if you got 2 eyeballs, 3 eyeballs, 1 leg, it doesn't matter.
The ladies of the tea ask, are you for one, the other, or none at all?
Let me go straight to God and see what he said.
Not one group can inflict on another group what their beliefs are.
Will the ladies of the tea inspire a middle ground?
For the Christian community, at the end of the day, yes, you're doing what you're supposed to do. God bless you, you're doing what you're supposed to do. And so are the people that disagree with you.
I have yet to hear an argument against marriage equality that was not steeped in religion.
The Tea, Monday, October 22nd at 8 p.m. for part 1 of Same-Sex Marriage versus Civil Unions.